you can go to Rothschild Boulevard.
Where's that?
This is in the middle of Allenby.
Yeah. And what, nice what do place. I do there? Why? What's that?
You can drink some alcohol over there. It's okay. A lot of bar, restaurant.
Where else is there to visit? If I need to buy a present for my wife.
Present? You go to the mall.
The what?
Mall. Okay. Israeli mall, Israeli center.
Yeah.
You can go to Dizengoff center.
Okay. But it's very expensive in Israel, right?
No, it's okay.
Is there a, can,
it's expensive. It's expensive for Israeli people to buy present. Because if you make the money in Israel, and you bought it, it's expensive. But if you come from England, you come from United States, it's easy for you to
see everything about Israel.
Ah, okay.
You can go to Museum Ahagana.
What's that?
It's about some group before Israel, it's come Israel, okay. The country. They take care for the Jewish people.
You have very good English, I have to
They make the bomb, you know. They make the bomb.
It's like the Hamas.
Like the Hamas, something like this. Take care for the Jewish people.
Okay. So they're like the Jewish Hamas.
Not exactly. Okay. Because before this, the Jews don't have a country.
Nor do the Palestinians.
Whoa.
Huh?
Nor do the Palestinians.
No.
Anyway, we won't talk politics.